Also happening now, a former Norfolk daycare worker on trial for second-degree murder. Police charged Jessica Cherry in the death of 2-year-old Kaylee Thomas. Today is jury selection. There are 33 potential jurors. Now, this has been a story we've been following since it broke 2 years ago. Thomas was in Cherry's care when medics found the child unresponsive in a playpen. Andy Fox is in court for Cherry's trial. He'll also have updates starting at 4 o'clock.